gate is this?
At the end of Rue Saint-Denis. This is an Indian restaurant where we ate before we went to Honfleur, and we're going to have it again. It's a buffet au volonté, as much as you want. These are just the entrees. It's the amazing Indian buffet.
Lux Hotel will be here for 6 nights. This is the view of our hotel room in the Lux Hotel in Picpus in Paris. Beautiful, beautiful buildings.
Very nice stairs, but we don't use them. There's a lift at this hotel. A lift. There's a lift. It's a maximum three people. Here.
Look at the size of it. Raymond is taking down the teapot.
Tower. We've just been to see a wonderful concert at the American Cathedral, not far from here.
Horse butcher. Acre de Morue. Longoustine and some crabs. Yeah, you can. We're in the market in Picpus. La Paz? The crab is still alive. Is it Omar?
So see, all those ones. This is a crab. Where does it come from?
Choose your fromage, Raymond. Qu'est-ce que tu veux? Oh, these cheeses.
This one's cheap, 10 euros.
This market here is cheaper than the Peran market.
And horse butchers.
One trip there.
Place de la Bastille. This is Opera Bastille.
Along the Seine again. Felix Lachar. And that's the Seine.
prochain mot.
C'est demain. Avenue Triomphe.
Non, mais après,
remember, remember, Lord, your love.
just beautiful. This is a viaduct.
Okay.
Cheers.
Okay. So our main plot of principal.
Doran,
and saumon, the curry sauce, and it took a long time to come.
The lock is closing.
The water will rise here.
So this section is filling up with water, and then these gates will open, and whatever boat's coming along can go through.
So people can go through now.
Now the bridge will open up. You see the boat coming through.
Ooh,
under us. This is the boat that's waiting to go through.
Haha, it's coming through now. The bridge is being put back now. So the turning bridge.
This is a park where we're supposed to hear some music, but we couldn't find it. And there's thousands of people here relaxing and
donkeys with little kids on. Horses are they?
Ponies.
There's a beautiful square up there, and there's a Chinese wedding. The bride in a limousine. This fountain I see everywhere in France. Our dinner for tonight, a baguette and some cheese and a bottle of wine.